Hello everyone, welcome to Home Cooking. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get your notifications as we upload one new recipe every day. Now, tea time is always a time for snacks, and I'm sure we make different kinds of snacks. So today I'm going to show you a very simple vegetable pakora. So let's get started and check out the ingredients. For the vegetable pakora, you can use different kinds of vegetables of your choice. But here I have a few vegetables, starting with onions, thinly sliced. Cabbage, you can see it's thinly shredded. Carrot, now if you want to grate the carrots, you can grate them. Beans, a few, thinly sliced. And I have a combination of green, red and yellow. Bell peppers, I'm going to add that as well. A handful of coriander leaves. Some salt. Turmeric powder, about half teaspoon. Red chili powder, 2 to 3 teaspoons. Now I've not added any green chilies, so instead I'm adding red chili powder. 1 whole teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. First I'm going to mix all these ingredients. The key is to cut the vegetables nice and thin, so that way when you make your pakoras, you'll get it nice and crispy. Next I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of rice flour. And I have 1 cup of besan, that is gram flour. I'm going to gradually add this. So we're just going to coat the vegetables with the gram flour. So 1 cup should do. The next and the final step is to add a little water, very very little water, just to make sure that it's all combined together. If you feel there's not enough gram flour sticking to the vegetables, you can add a little more. Make sure it's just coated. Take a kadai or a pot, pour enough oil, take a little bit of the pakora mixture and gently drop it into the oil to deep fry the pakoras. Enjoy your tea time with these delicious vegetable pakoras and have a lovely evening. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Frames.